My client is a very young boy, you can say. He's 18 and a half years old. He suffers from a very serious medical problem, a problem that may affect his behavior, his ability to understand right and wrong. He's now investigated by accusation that have been here in Israel and all over the world. Right now, the judge accepted our argument that it's a medical condition. It's something very important to check, to see how it can affect his investigation and afterwards the activities. He's now will be in custody in jail until the next hearing, and he will be treated according to his condition. Regarding the accusation, this is a very early stage. The police need to investigate if he's actually the one who's done the thing that they suspect he's done, or maybe it was another person that lives in the same house. And we will be more, we will know more next time we will come here to the court. This is a young person that, because of his very, very serious medical condition, didn't serve in the army, didn't go to high school, didn't go to elementary school. That's why the medical condition can actually affect the investigation. And this is one of the things the judge told the police to check, to talk to his doctors, to get more documents, and to investigate him according to his medical situation.